battle stations!
Candy is bad for you, little twerp. Look at those nasty little cavities each one of you have. It's like you got never seen a dentist!
As if you care about dental hygiene.
When you mess with my sweet tooth, you mess with these fists.
Mr. Nightmare's been bad.
Why can't you take the veggies away instead?
Give the kids back the candy, Nightbrace. This is your last warning.
You twerp, take one more step and I'll burn your gums with your toothbrush.
Chocolate bar a day keeps the dentist away.
Yay! We did it, Rainbow Monkey!
What's the matter, Nightbrace? Got a cold sore?
The candy! It's all saved!
And we couldn't have done it without your lead, number one.
I couldn't have done it without my team. Sadly, Operation Candy Shop may as well be the last time we're going to be here for the kids next door. Sector V is old enough to be decommissioned soon. A few months from now, we're not even going to remember anything that happened here.
Nigel! Why'd you have to remind me?
This blows! After all we've done for the kids? Yes, but according to the book of KMD, we all have to go through decommissioning once we've graduated grade school. Sector V is up next on that list. Before the time comes, I just want to let you guys know how much I consider you guys as family. You guys make me feel like I'm a hero. I don't know where I would be without the kids next door.
What's going to happen to us after our memories are erased? Do you still think we'll be friends after this?
For now, let's just make the best out of being kids.
Number 5 is right. We have to take Nightbrace back to Global Command so we can all go home. And number 2, you guys are my best friends. There is no way I could forget that.
First time I saw you, I knew right away. Made up my mind you would be mine someday. You know I need you, so don't turn away. 'Cause at the end of the day, I'll be alright. Change your mind, I'll be okay. 'Cause you'll come around eventually. Hey, hey, hey. When I love someone, I'm loving all the way. Hey, hey, hey. You know I'm the one to take you all away.
Dad, how come you're awake? Dad, what are you-
You think I don't know where you've been off to when I'm not around?
Dad, I was just hanging out with my friends.
Then explain this. Do you think you can hide things from me, Nigel? Do you think your own father is an idiot?
The Book of K&D? Dad, I can explain.
I had to know why you spent so much time out with those friends of yours instead of doing what you're supposed to. And so I looked around. Now I find out that you've been off doing these childish stunts? Kids next door? Do you actually follow this garbage? You're gonna be a young adult soon.
Dad, please calm down. You can't let my friends find out that you know about this. No adult can know about the kids next door. The kids will hate you.
Do you have any idea how ridiculous you sound? You and your stupid little made-up society stands against us? But you're too immature to know anything.
You're wrong, Dad. You don't know what the kids have to go through.
What did you just say to me?
Adults like you put so much pressure on us. Stop trying to prepare us to be like one of you when we're supposed to enjoy our childhood while we still have it.
You're no son of mine.
Sometimes you just feel tired.
To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. 'Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop.
Harvey.
Number 86.
As you all may know, as a rule to protect the secrecy and foundation of Kids Next Door, all kids reaching adulthood get their memories erased of anything having to do with Kids Next Door, also known as decommissioning. Because you all will be graduating from grade school in a few days, decommission from Kids Next Door is promptly required. This process is important and is meant not to offend your trust, but to secure what kids stand for and prevent the corruption of adults. Do you all agree?
Yes, I suppose.
Very well, then we must proceed. Step forth onto the decommissioning chamber.
Number 86.
What is it? Can't you see I'm in the middle of something?
It's the members of Sector Z. They're missing.
What?
Reports of children missing have gone out. The friends and families are all worried. No one has heard of them since their last mission.
Someone pull up the monitor. Our K&D satellite cameras show that they were last seen at Number 1's house?
Wait, what? Why would Sector Z be over there?
We found that they were seen with, what I can make of, looks like a shadow of a male grown-up. Because you guys are the most capable, it happens that I need you all for one very last mission. Please find and return the missing members of Sector Z. We cannot lose our kids.
Don't worry, Fanny. We're on it.
Nothing suspicious here.
Guys, check this out.
What do you think it is?
Look at what we have here. Nigel and his subordinates.
Dad, I know you're wondering why we're here, but please, my friends are missing. Have you seen any of them?
What, Nigel? Do the kids next door suspect that they were here?
How do you know about the kids next door?
Oh, I've been knowing. Once I found out where Nigel's been off to, I was a little bit shocked. But I was more disappointed. You kids never learn to grow up.
Enough, Dad. Have you seen these children around your factory?
I see you've been checking out my delapolization module. I made this, you know.
Your what?
My delapolization module.
What does it do?
I'm glad you asked. How do I put this in a way you kids can understand? It turns bad kids into good kids.
Wait, what?
What do you mean by good kids?
I've read some of the ridiculous type of procedures you guys put into your work in the Candy Handbook and created my own little machinery. I didn't know if it could work until I found these rebellious little children. They made the perfect experiment to try it out on. 5 tests to be exact. Would you like to see how they turned out?
Hello, Nigel.
It's Sector Z!
No. Dad, what did you do to them?
We are the children every parent wishes for.
What did I do? What every parent has failed to do. How stupid is it to trust this generation with running the world once we're dead? I took it upon myself to change it. Aren't they delightful? They even call me father.
Anything for you, father.
You're going to get it now, old man.
How could you lose the kids, Mr. Nigel?
I'm your son, Dad. Turn these kids back the way they were.
You could never be my son. You're a disappointment. These children actually make me feel proud to be a father.
That's not who they are.
Children, take down these ungrateful kids.
As you wish, father.
No, stop! What are you doing? Sector Z, we're not your enemy. Let go!
They're not going to listen to you. These kids are programmed to obey their adult, just like every mischievous child out there should. Once I plant my decommissioning module at your moon base, using the Kids Next Door's own members, I can stop all of you and change the way children are for good.
Delightful, father.
Bye.
module initiates in 2 minutes, Father.
Good, children. Soon, all the kids of the kids next door will be dilapidized into well-behaved children. They will age into the most perfect adults.
You've really underestimated us. Kids next door, battle stations!
In order to stop you.
We also use our specialized section stabilizers to punch out what you brainwash Sector Z.
Guess we're not as dumb as you think, Don.
Whoa, what happened?
Sector Z, you guys had all been brainwashed, but now you guys are back.
Well, now we're here to fight on the side of the kids next door.
Number 86, the module is being deactivated.
Thank you, number 60. What's so funny?
You kids think it's just that easy.
Just because we're kids?
Face it, Don. It's over for you.
Are you sure you want to do that? The dilapidization module is linked to the hearts of everyone it has affected. If the module is deactivated, so are your friends.
You're lying. There's no way.
Please, Father.
Change them back.
I can't even if I wanted to. The effects are permanent.
What do we do? We don't have much time before all the kids become delightful children.
We can't kill Sector Z. Number one, what's your call?
No, I can't. I don't know.
Yes, you can, number one. We're running out of time.
All of you, stop.
Our childhood has been corrupted. Because of this, we cannot stay. We want you to deactivate the module.
What?
Sector Z! You don't know what you're saying.
We're still here. Don't worry about us. Worry about every other child in the world.
We won't allow this.
Sector Z, don't go!
We're running out of time. We'll just be under his control if we stay.
There's no other way out.
Thank you for protecting our childhood, kids next door. This is us returning the favor.
Number one, you have 5 seconds.
I...
Now, number 60!
Sector Z!
I guess they couldn't handle the push.
Take him away and make sure that I never see him again!
Nigel, come on!
I may be a bad son to you, but you are an even worse father to anyone. This is my fault.
No, Nigel. This was your dad, not you.
But I'm still his son.
Sector V, you guys did all that you could. We did all that we could. In the end, it was Sector Z who saved all of us.
Don't you get it? My dad and the rest of the world forget that we're still kids. They try and push us into growing up, and because of it, kids are threatened to lose their own childhood, their own identity. Because of it, we lost Sector Z.
But that's why the kids next door exist, number one. We are united to protect each other from this harsh world. We take off the pressure people like your dad put on us, and we intend to be there for the kids in future generations. The kids next door operates for all children, past, present, and future. Generation after generation, we will continue to protect their childhood. And we rely on all of you as dependable parents to let go of yours and allow your kids to have the same opportunity you guys had. But Sector Z, they didn't get that chance.
No, but we have it now. And we can still honor their memories as former kids next door.
Me too.
Me three.
Me four.
Are we all sure we want to do this?
You're only a kid once, right? Besides, who else is going to look after the new generation of kids?
The decommissioning process is ready.
It's now or never, Abby.
Then me five.
Alright guys, listen up for the kids to come. For the kids who had their childhood stripped so early. Even if Sector V never sees each other again, just promise me one thing. That none of you will grow up, even if you're 100 years old with grandchildren that don't remember a thing about our times together. You will still be a kid at heart, okay? So who's with me?
Five.
Four.
Three.
Two,
one,
kids next door.
Goodbye.
He said one day.